Hello all, this is me, Seraphim of Nazareth, Yolanda Jean Tharpe, Sariah Bishop, you know me, Pagan Star, Seraphim Weor. Anyway, so I'm coming to you bringing updates about what's been going on in my fabulous life. So what's not going on is Chaos and Innocence, the album. Back in, I think it was 2016, 17, we brought that to you. We struck that, what was the single, You Never Loved Me, Makeup, and You're My Biggest Mistake. I really fuck with rock stars. So we focus on my new single, an album now called just that. You Wanna Fuck a Rock Star. So the single is called You Wanna Fuck a Rock Star, and the album is called You Wanna Fuck a Rock Star. And every song on the album is called, you guessed it, You Wanna Fuck a Rock Star. So in seeing that, right now it's on YouTube for review for magazines and press. Also, my fans, feel free to go there and, you know, listen to it. Leave a comment, you know, tell me to go fuck off, tell them like, I'm fucking great, whatever it is you wanna say to me. You know me, I'm back all the time. So anyhow, yeah, what else is going on with Sariah Bishop? Oh yeah, the thing about Christianity, I'm a pagan. Just, I wanna put it out there. So when I mentioned I was a Christian, I just think it's more who I am. I'm this one called Seraphim Weor the Pagan Star, Sariah Bishop the Pagan Star, you know, Seraphim Nazareth the Pagan Star, because I'm a pagan. So anyway, yeah, so on that note, let me see, what else do you want to conjure here? The new show that I'm working on right now, that's in the works, is called The Nightmare Family. So I'm Gothem Nightmare, then there's Dottie Nightmare, there's Regina, which is Queen Nightmare, there's Smiley Nightmare, which is Mike Nightmare, my brother. Then there's Brainy Nightmare, which is my little brother. Then there's Tina Nightmare, there's Father Nightmare. It's a bunch of a lot of nightmares going on. It's pretty fucking cool. Anyway, so that's in treatment right now. I'll tell you more about that later. Let's see, what else is going on with me? Oh yeah, Unholywood. So, Unholywood, as you know, the famed Unholywood we've all been waiting for, is now in final casting. 24th and 25th of this month of August, yes, it's finished casting. So if you get this before then, feel free to submit or come down to Cast Studios to do casting. The date and time will be there posted. You can go to SeraphimNazareth.com. You can go to YolandaJeanTharpe.com. Obviously, you can go to RealSeraphimBishop.com. And also Sinicon Motion Pictures .blog. And just, you know, catch up what's been going on. A lot of magazines, a lot of music, new music, a lot of new music radio interviews, so you can catch up and see what's been going on with me, the fabulous Yolanda Jean Tharpe. And you know me as Sariah Bishop, anyhow, you know me. Let me see, what else? 1, 2, 3, 4, missing anything? No, I don't think so. Until next time, ciao.